Basically, what happens is that the genes that are making some neurotransmitters or some receptors, neurotransmitters are the brain messengers, they're not working very well, so the kids in certain parts of the brain, especially the frontal part of the brain, they don't have enough dopamine. And then that part of the brain is the one that it's implicated in focusing on the main task, in ignoring the distractors. And then the back part of the brain is the one that is helping the frontal part, like a co-pilot in a car, telling them about the unexpected situations that can arise. All right. So there is a difference in the thickness of the cortical part of the brain, the outer layer of the brain, where the where we have the neurons, and that doesn't mature as you would expect in the regular population. And then there's also a difference in the communication between different parts of the brain. So, for example, when you are doing something, when you're thinking of nothing in particular, your mind is wandering, but then you have something that it's important, you have to suppress that mind wandering and focus on the new input. And the kids with ADHD cannot swing from that main mind wandering to the focusing as fast as the other kids, and that causes the inattention.